Oh. Hold on a second. Politics. We're gonna have to pause right here.
All
right.
Pause it.
Oh, I can't pause. Nope. Never mind. Screw it.
All right.
Let's just continue on.
But anyway.
Oh wait, you're playing this?
Yep, he gets to play as a Colossus.
I hate. I'm like gonna smush all you weaklings right now. It's like, yeah.
Yeah, it's a fun thing.
Don't take my sword.
Oh, shit.
Turn around. Yeah. Don't take my sword. That's mine.
Yeah. Well, anyway, Deadpool logic
really
works in politics too.
It is.
Crush this bitch.
Deadpool logic. It's what politics are made
of. Wait, does he have wings?
Good God. Quit shooting me with arrows. It's not gonna help.
Yes, you won't get the arrow in the knee. You've already tried that.
Where'd you go? Where'd you guys go? I can't see squat.
They're coming from you.
No wonder Colossus couldn't come hit you.
Committing surprise butt sex.
Ow, quit, you son of a Gundam. Oh, there they are.
Yes.
Prepare to die. Prepare to die. Prepare to die.
This has almost
welcome to die.
What is a man? A miserable pile of secrets. But enough talk. Troll at you.
Seriously, you were quoting Lumine when you said that.
And I had no fucking clue that was happening.
Oh God, Lumine.
I hated Lumine. I was like, why couldn't we just have Sigma again? Like let X stay with
Sigma.
Well,
we had Sigma,
yeah,
but
okay, so we were talking about...
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Wait, you were talking about a Mega Man here?
Yeah, but...
I was quoting freaking Dracula from Castlevania.
Oh, great. Lumine quoted, copied Dracula.
Yeah. This only makes it more confusing.
Capcom copied Konami. Well, I'll be darned.
Well, why not? Sega copied Capcom.
Shut up. No, they didn't.
Sure they did. Both scientists have mustaches and everything else that I listed off.
Except, look, Wily's a caricature of Albert Einstein. Dr. Robotnik's a caricature of Teddy Roosevelt.
They're both from the same time period.
Yeah.
I really wish I could unsee that, but yeah, the history behind Dr. Robotnik was that he really was a caricature of Teddy Roosevelt. I was like, I can't play Sonic anymore, but this explains why he likes to kill little animals.
Wait, Teddy Roosevelt's whole thing about the teddy bear was that he didn't kill one.
Yeah, that's the ironic part. Okay, let's see, what are you gonna do? Hey, get my sword.
I cast you out! Totally not fucking ourselves over.
Okay. Wow, what's that gonna do? Oh my God!
Oh my God, he's opening the realm to Twilight. Quick, get Midna in this.
Oh, that was really lame. But yet, still funny.
Oh my God, he lost his Zombu mask. We gotta keep making as many references as possible.
No more references. I'm gonna hang on for dear life because I need that woman to wake up.
Bitch, wake the fuck up.
You know, Dorian,
can have
me
a
sandwich.
You wanna know what makes me laugh a bit? For as all great and powerful as Dormin is, he kinda sucks. You know, for the all-powerful god of evil, you know, Dormin, you really got beat by an old man. I swear to God,
Nimrod.
I swear to God, he must be the. I swear to God, he must be the Christian devil, because only no other thing could be that weak.
Galactus is the Marvel devil. He's pink, therefore he is evil.
That's the whole. You know, in Japan, pink does mean evil.
Flipping.
Just hold on to something, you idiot. Hold on.
Here, hold on to something.
Use the air dash.
Hold on. I can make it. No. I don't want to go in! I don't want to go in!
Stop! I don't want to flip in!
Mash A repeatedly. Try somersault. Do a barrel!
There we go.
Bomb the open hands.
No, I can't. I'm not going, you idiot.
That wind is owning you.
I'm not going.
You can't be Airman.
Damn it, Airman.
And flush the toilet.
Airman was in a fighting game.
Lord.
Yes, you can't beat him. He is the Cabo Camping King.
So, this is a bit of a tragic story. I lose my horse, I lose my humanity,
and
I don't get my dead girlfriend back.
The end of it. Because cutscene. You thought the credits were gonna roll, then I said they weren't, and then you were all like, what?
Boof. Hey, why don't you all break at the same time so those idiots don't escape? Rather than just break one by one.
Wait.
Break at the same time.
Wait, I don't get what you just said. Why don't you all break at once so those idiots don't escape?
Yeah. Talk about those pillars.
You said don't first, so that makes it a double negative.
Oh, shut up.
Grammar, I have no...
I said, why don't you all break at the same time? Why don't you? I'm inquiring why they do not all break at the same time. Eat me.
I'd rather a cookie.
Oh, hey, look. She's here. Still. Now, for the second
time. You know that stone bed isn't that good
for
you.
If she wakes up, that is the hugest cock block in all of history.
Oh, I got another one. Imagine if that if she does wake up, which she does, like right now. Imagine if she went on a quest to...
She's
going to
wake up
any
minute now. Wait. That was the idea in the rejected version of the game, where like it's all you could find a dragon. Oh wait, really?
Yep.
Please stay dead. Just don't give me all. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Cockblock the game.
I hope you're happy, game. I sacrificed my life and I went through so much rage to get this for an ending.
Oh, this isn't the ending.
How did I get here? This isn't my bed.
I'm gonna quote Yahtzee once again. You know what? I think the guy has brain damage, because in animes, I really think they mistake brain damage with true love.
Yeah. Remember when I was telling you about Ewan Spears about the anime Master of the Martial Arts?
Yeah, let's not go into that.
Oh, God.
Yes,
not go into that.
But I just want to say this. You know that somebody's evil when they're not a 16-year-old young boy and they're talking about friendship.
Duh.
And that's how you know some serious shit's gonna go down in that show. They all
Good
start talking
God.
About friendship the entire time.
So, so what happens now?
Well, that's easy.
Just don't, no spoilers. Let them find out, for the love of God. Just, really, what happens? This is depressing. I'm gonna try to do a Tobuscus. No, I'd rather not.
Yeah,
seriously,
that would ruin it. Seriously, stop ruining this scene. It's supposed to be sad, but it's not, because she a bitch.
I wonder where my boy...
Yeah, this is my first time seeing this game, so I can't really say anything.
I wonder where my boyfriend is. There's this whole... You damn it. Horse, you... I was hoping you'd...
Is that...
Ashes.
Yes, he came back. He was back. Yep. He broke free of Dorman's spell.
God
now
dang
he plays
it.
Well.
Okay, now this is even more messed up. So, my horse survives and not me?
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, you were a dick.
You're not helping any.
Wanda was a dick, though.
Yeah, but still, I might have been a jerk, but at least I was a likable jerk.
Not really.
Gokudo?
So, I'm not a jerk for sacrificing myself to save that woman.
No, you are a jerk.
I only did it for a sandwich.
See? Yes, at the very end, in his messed up language, he said, "Bitch, wake up and get me a sandwich.
So, people, this has been my Let's Play of Shadow of the Colossus. Oh, no, wait. Keep on going. The credits are still going to be rolling. But yeah, there's something.
Right.
We get a secret ending.
All right,
I'm just
going to say
this. That couldn't be any more depressing, considering that Proto Man is dead. Fifth Colossus.
Yeah, that's playing that song at the end of Mega Man was friggin' depressing, because all you see in the sky is friggin' Proto Man silhouette. You see his fucking face and you think he's dead.
No,
I think Mega Man 4 happens.
No, I think the saddest one was, like I said, in the manga, where he died in space because his power core was going out, and then Wily said all he found was like a broken helmet, the shades were cracked and everything. He said, "I can't find what happened to him."
I really doubt that. You know what I think happened?
Dude, he fought the Star Droids. He didn't survive.
Oh, hear me out on this. Wily lied, and he did find him, but he was so broken that he used him to make Zero. Why do you think they're both red? Wily isn't original.
Contrast Mega Man.
No, seriously, I'm about to smack you right now, because everyone knows that Zero was based off X's designs that Bay stole from Mega Man 7. Win. There.
Hey, I'm just saying parts of them, not the full thing.
Nah. Quit.
We all know Proto Man lived because he's like Starscream.
Oh god.
Except
My
he
Spark
doesn't
never dies.
Except when Proto Man plays, you don't die often. Especially with friggin' powered up. You know what happens when you play as Proto Man and powered up? You rape the shit out of everything.
Oh hey, look, wait, that's 13th. This is the 14th Colossus. That was just pathetic. Even though I got my butt handed to me because he kept on being stupid.
Yes, arrow in the knee. That was all that nose needed.
The 15th Colossus I killed by stabbing him in the hand. Really?
Yes, it's like my hand.
Ah, my only weakness.
Dead.
Then there's the 16th Colossus, who was by far one of the most epic and one of the most trolling of the Colossus.
Yeah, and it's still alive. Oh god,
So does this game have different endings?
No different endings. This is the final ending.
And they're still riding that bridge?
That is a long bridge.
I'm gonna last them. The last little pillar collapses first.
Yeah, Mega Man logic. It must happen. Spiked wall man.
You think of, was it a robot who invented a spring man way before he invented a wall? Was it a room of spikes? Seriously, that's all you needed.
Oh boy.
So, they're okay.
This dude looks like Alucard from Castlevania.
Poor ungodly souls. Hey man, I did this for the sake of whatever god that was. Eat me, you jerk. Screw it, I'm becoming an atheist. You people are just pissing me off.
They don't believe in God. So therefore, you have to reverse your train of thought.
But that doesn't make sense. They don't believe in a god, yet they believe in a deity that exists through 16 giant monsters.
They just call it a
game
demon.
Logic.
Whatever. You need a god for you got demons. You can't have one without the other.
Sure you can. Haven't you ever played Kingdom Hearts?
Or Devil May Cry? Like, where the heck was God in that?
Oh, that's easy. He was in 4, the shitty one.
That made
God
me laugh.
God was a demon.
So,
there you go.
Like, that made me laugh so hard. It's like, okay, where has God been all this is happening? He's probably just, like, just chilling. Satan's breaking loose. I'll fix
I like
it.
Bayonetta,
you know
what would
be
though?
Fun? If what I just watched this guy struggle.
It made things interesting.
Oh, wait, whoa. She's gonna find a dead body in there. Please don't tell me she finds a dead body, because that'd be just rude. Please don't. Please don't find a dead body.
Oh no, this is...
Poor Ashes.
Please don't find a dead body. What the fudge?
Welcome to the prequel. Next on your
Seriously?
LP's list is...
You turn me into a
Confused?
Baby.
Good.
Yep, the sequel is Eco. Play it now.
Ugh. I'm not let's playing Eco. That game made
no,
me
you
rage.
Have to, now. You can't do one without the other.
So
Okay, now we're about to have a
I'm a baby.
So now we're gonna have a Freudian complex, because now she's gonna act like my mother. It's like, hey, I can finally date you again. Okay. There's something seriously wrong with this.
The horse nose is just bad.
He's like, fuck this shit. I'm out.
Like, screw y'all, I'm out.
You
sacrifice me
sent
over
into the magical castle in the sky.
Still, that's just messed up. Like, what do I do now? I'm a baby.
Oh, that's easy. You grow into Eco.
That is extreme cock blocking.
That is super cock. It's like, not only do you cock block me, but the moment you give me a chance to have a relationship, it's a Freudian relationship. And there's no... One of the sad things is, this world is cut off from the outside world. There's no one in here but us.
Oh, you know what's really messed up?
Wait a minute. What about the fruit?
Loving your sister becomes something completely different. Yes, think about that for a minute.
Forget it.
Society has made liking your sister into something completely different.
No.
Think about
no.
it.
Shut up. I kill you. Steve Blum doesn't approve. Steve Blum does not approve. This is not Alabama.
Hey, everybody, joining me from Alabama.
To all my viewers in Alabama.
All your viewers are from Alabama.
You better apologize.
Nobody sleeps with my sister but me.
Dave Chappelle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then again, I've met some people who serve that stereotype. It scares me. I've actually met some really country people, and they scare me. It's like, the thing is, I look white, but I'm Hispanic, but I have one of the most proper accents, and you would never imagine I was from Texas unless I said y'all or ain't. And
no, I feel like I don't
fit in down here. What?
I only watch King of the Hill for the comedy. What little there is.
Oh, so...
Pocket sand!
Hey, this totally didn't come in at the last second. Let's add some more animals.
It's Bambi.
We had to... No, wait. It's that
God.
Scene from Family Guy. I'll watch over the boy. Come, my son.
This is,
we shall
okay, this
the
really is kind
of wild.
This is really kind of touching, and yet at the same time, it's pissing me off.
So when people die, they don't get killed.
When people
instead,
die,
instead they turn into a baby.
Digimon logic: the moment you die, you become an egg.
Oh my God, you're Gilmon.
I don't want to see through that.
Too late, you already have, and you're liking it.
Nope.
Oh, hey. Totally not symbolism.
Really?
It's still symbolic.
I can imagine. Want to be the messed up part? Want to be the messed up part? If the baby still had the consciousness of Wander, and he's like, "You're all going to die when I grow up."
I just thought of something even weirder. Now, hear me out on this. Imagine if Wander was a chick the entire time.
Lesbian couple?
Yes. This just got weird.
And not if Eco really. Was it a became chick, just ugh. I know, there is an actual Easter egg where you can get to the top of that castle by grabbing a bird, but I never felt like grabbing a bird.
You mean grabbing a whore?
if you're wondering the joke behind that Arctic Princess,
yeah,
it was part two where I was riding down to fight the second Colossus.
And then
I tried to say hawk, but for some reason I was like, oh look, a whore. A bird.
And then I got mixed up.
How did we get those mixed up?
And then my comment said that.
I was like, did I really say that? I go back, oh my god, I said that.
See, I'm funny.
That's it. Thanks, just fly off into the distance. You know what?
This bird belongs to the Power Rangers.
Fuck my life.
In the distance. See, fick my haven. With the force of ages, of centuries gone by. I've watched too much Slink.
And then Lightning Strikes the Horse.
Shadow of the Colossus 2005, Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. Shadow of the Colossus, a trademark of Sony Computer Entertainment America.
2011.
LLC. Please report the support the official release.
Too late, it's already out.
That's it.
Now on to Eco, because you said so.
No.
Super Kami Guru
agrees.
I'm doing
Devil May Cry, either Devil May Cry 1 next, or me and Arctic Princess are continuing on with Resident Evil 5. Not the story, she's not helping me out with the story. Corey's helping me out with the story. Lost in Nightmares.
Wombo Combo?
Desperate Escape.
Why don't we do more videos after this?
Yeah, sure, why not? Freaking end. There. Done. Pissed. Angry. Mad.
You could do an arcade mode of friggin' Freddy Krueger.
No.
Okay, so we're stunned now?
This has been Madara 13, and...
Power Proto Man!
And...
Spirits Rise!
And...
Arctic Princess.
Thank you all very much for helping me. No. Thank you all very much for helping me. You've been great. Thank you, my viewers. This is going to go up within about a week or two. See y'all later.
They won't know
that. Modder 13, yeah. Well, I'll cut that part out. Modder 13, out. Stop recording.
I'm like, wait, they're not going to know that.